araw na ito ay nais ko po sa inyo i-share ang top 100 best spots in Baguio Province. Kung manis po kayo pong maipalabas po sa tanang ito, ay pwede po kayo mag-comment doon below. At kung manis naman po ng shoutout, ay pwede rin po mag-comment doon below. At i-shoutout po natin po sa pang susan po mga palabas. So, heto na, sisimulan na po natin ang mga tourist spots sa Benguet Province. So, hope you enjoy, guys!
A few moments later.
Ika-100 is Merinol Ecological Sanctuary. It is located in Baguio, Benguet, established in year 1999. It is one of the first ecological sanctuaries in Baguio. Number 99 is Bridal Veil Falls. It's located in Tuba, Benguet. It was named because it resembles a bridal veil, making it ideal for swimming and diving. Number 98 is Daklan Sulphur Spring. It's located in Bocod, Benguet. It is a tourist attraction in Bocod, noted for its hiking and walking. Number 97 is Ambong Dolan Cave. It's located in Tublay, Benguet. It is the most popular cave in Tublay. Number 96 is Binango Falls. It is located in La Trinidad, Benguet. Its name meaning pot. It pertains to the pool of the falls that resembles a pot. Number 95 is Mangta Falls. It's located in Bacon, Benguet. It is a very unique from other waterfalls in Bacon because of its plunge pool. Number 94 is Timba Caves. It's located in Cabayan, Benguet, established in year 1000 AD. It is famous for the super bleep preserved mummies in caves. Number 93 is Payugpog Falls. It's located in La Trinidad, Benguet. It is a famous hidden garden and wonder of La Trinidad. Number 92 is Mount Pigingan. It is located in Itugon, Benguet. It is a mountain in Itugon popular in climbing and hiking scene. Number 91 is Jangjang Hanging Bridge. It is located in Bocod, Benguet. It is the longest hanging bridge in Bocod. Number 90 is Ilika Likha Artist Village. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 2014. It is a food court built around trees like a treehouse where food and art collides. Number 89 is Arad Cave. It's located in Tuba, Benguet. Formerly Tukang Cave, it offers beautiful stone formations, waterfalls, and clear pools. Number 88 is Baguio Orchidarium. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a sprawling botanical garden in Burnham Park displaying and selling tropical flowers. Number 87 is Magatelli Falls. It's located in Mankayan, Benguet. It is a popular tourist attraction in Mankayan. Number 86 is Bahong Rose Garden. It is located in La Trinidad, Benguet. It is known as the rose capital of the Philippines. Number 85 is Easter Weaving Room. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1999. It is home to Baguio's native fabrics to preserve the Cordillera weaving heritage. Number 84 is Mount Kabunyan. It's located in Bacon, Benguet. It is famously known as the Mountain of the Gods. It is the most popular among Bacon Trayu. Number 83 is Colorado Falls. It's located in Tuba, Benguet. It is famous for its cold water that cascades into a deep natural pool. Number 82 is Latep Ngapus Lake. It's located in Cabayan, Benguet. Its fog and drizzles adds beauty of the place along with the driftwood and clear water. Number 81 is Arashiyama Bamboo Grove. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. You may experience Japan in Baguio City. It is often called Little Kyoto. Number 80 is Yellow Trail. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It is surrounded by pine trees and allows you a glimpse of the neighboring mountain ranges. Number 79 is Mountain Lawan. It is located in Bacon, Benguet. It is known for its famous carrot peak and the most scenic among the Bacon Trio. Number 78 is Sunshine Park. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a distinctive and popular haven for many locals and foreign tourists. Number 77 is Forbes Park Arboretum. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a park devoted to trees. It is a tourist attraction in Baguio City. Number 76 is Puguis Communal Forest. It's located in La Trinidad, Benguet. It is a popular evergreen forest in Benguet. Number 75 is Mount Santo Tomas. It's located in Tuba, Benguet. It is known as the coldest place in the Philippines. Number 74 is Teke Falls. It's located in Bacon, Benguet. It is the most known waterfalls in the municipality of Bacon. Number 73 is Ambuklao Dam. It's located in Itugon, Benguet. It was built in year 1950. It's the first hydroelectric power plant in the Philippines. Number 72 is Balatok Mines Tour. It's located in Itugon, Benguet. It was built in year 1927. It is the first mine tour in the Philippines. Number 71 is Cosmic Farm. It's located in La Trinidad, Benguet. It is a farm that advocates organic farming. Number 70 is Brahma Kumaris Baguio Meditation Center. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a very peaceful place for retreat and meditation. Number 69 is Asin Hot Springs. It's located in Tublay, Benguet. It is a natural mineral hot spring found in Tublay. Number 68 is Baguio Night Market. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. Also known as Ukay Ukay, it is a bustling outdoor market of clothing, crafts, and street food. Number 67 is Mount Tabayok. It's located in Cabayan, Benguet. It's the second highest mountain in Luzon and the fifth in the Philippines. Number 66 is Hydro Falls. It's located in Tuba, Benguet. It's a tourist attraction known for hiking, rock climbing, and swimming all in one. Number 65 is Sam's Agritourism Park. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a popular park in Baguio City. Number 64 is Our Lady of Lourdes Parish. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a popular Catholic church in Baguio. Number 63 is Igorot Garden. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a garden area with 5 ipugaw statues poised with weapons as a reflection of tribal past. Number 62 is Mount Yangbu. It is located in La Trinidad, Benguet. It is La Trinidad's tallest mountain, previously called Mount Jumbo and Jumbo Set of Americans. Number 61 is Bayan Park. Located in Baguio, Benguet, it is a park popular as a jogging place. Number 60 is Sitio La Presa. It is located in Tuba, Benguet. It is where the hit TV series of ABS-CBN Forevermore is being shot. Number 59 is Arco ni Apo Art Gallery. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1980. It is an art gallery of Villanueva, from paintings to intricate metal sculptures. Number 58 is Mirador Heritage and Eco Park. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. You may experience Japan in Baguio City. Number 57 is Panagbenga Park. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It features the indigenous plants of the Northern Luzon. Number 56 is Baguio Athletic Bowl. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1945. It serves as a sports complex, perform lyre bands and concerts during annual flower festival. Number 55 is Good Shepherd Convent. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1952. It is a religious convent popular for pasalubos, goodies, and sweet treats. Number 54 is Pink Sisters Convent and Chapel. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a church in a convent category, which is a very solemn place to meditate and pray. Number 53 is RL Veranda Suites. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It offers accommodation with shared lunch, free private parking, and garden. Number 52 is Serena Lake Tabayo. It is located in Cabayan, Benguet. It is a famed campsite and jump-off point for hikers climbing Mount Tabayo. Number 51 is Philippine Military Academy. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1898. It is the official training school for future officers of the AFP. Number 50 is Northern Blossom Flower Farm. It's located in Atok, Benguet, established in year 1900s. It boasts of pastel-colored flowers and distinctive rose cabbages carpeting the mountaintop. Number 49 is SLU Museum of Igorot Arts and Cultures. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1970. It showcases artifacts and arts from the Igorots of the Cordillera region, Philippines. Number 48 is Teachers Camp. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1908. It is where teachers from all over the Philippines attend special courses in education. Number 47 is Malcolm Square. It is located in Baguio, Benguet, also called People's Park. It is a park and plaza considered as kilometer zero in Baguio City. Number 46 is Agreeable Family Baguio Suites. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a hotel that offers guests a range of services and amenities. Number 45 is Emilio Aguinaldo Museum. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1985. It is a history museum that houses the first ever Philippine flag. Number 44 is Sakura Park. It is located in Atok, Benguet. It was established in year 2016. It is the first ever Sakura or Cherry Blossom Park in the Philippines. Number 43 is Cannon Road Viewpoint. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1905. Also known as Rosario Baguio Road, it is famous for Lion's Head and Zigzag Road. Number 42 is the Holy Land. It's located in Tuba, Benguet. It was built in year 2014. It is a Christian theme park taken from Old and New Testaments of the Bible. Number 41 is Mount Singgakalsa. It is located in Atok Benguet, also called Mount Timbak. It is Luzon's third highest mountain and ninth in the Philippines. Number 40 is Mount Ulap. It is located in Itogon Benguet. It is dubbed as New Zealand and famous for Gungal Rock Formation for picture taking. Number 39 is Ipoga Woodcarvers Village. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It is one of the biggest hubs of Cordillera artistry. It is known for souvenir items. Number 38 is Bell Amphitheater. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in 1903. It is a tourist attraction popular for wedding destinations among couples. Number 37 is Butterfly Sanctuary. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in 1998. It is a tourist attraction in Baguio noted for a heaven for hundreds of butterflies. Number 36 is Mirador Jesuit Villa. It's located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in 1907. It serves as a rest house for Jesuit teachers, church retreats, and conferences. Number 35 is Mount Kalugong Cultural Village. It's located in La Trinidad, Benguet. It is a high-altitude destination for short mountain hikes, plus a coffee shop at the top. Number 34 is Binga Dam. It is located in Itogon, Benguet. It was built in 1956. It is one of the hydroelectric power plants in the Philippines. Number 33 is Gungal Rock. It is located in Itogon, Benguet. It is a tourist landmark and the most famous hiking destination to Mount Ulap Summit. Number 32 is Baguio Country Club Christmas Village. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 2019. It is a green project where decorations are made out of recyclable materials. Number 31 is Mount Kabuyao. It is located in Tuba, Benguet. It is dubbed as Switzerland of Benguet, the second highest peak near Baguio City. Number 30 is Tamawan Village. It is located in Baguio, Benguet, established in year 1998. It is a reconstructed Cordillera village with traditional huts, cultural information, art, and cafe. Number 29 is Bell House. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1912. It serves as the official vacation residence of the Commanding General of the Philippines. Number 28 is Rizal Park. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It is a nice monument dedicated to national hero Jose Rizal. Number 27 is Tabeo Lake. It is located in Bugias, Benguet. Its waters are used partly to irrigate the farms nearby. Number 26 is Mount Costa. It is located in La Trinidad, Benguet, established in year 2017. It is a collection of 24 gardens. Its design is inspired by the world's best gardens. Number 25 is Camp Janhay Eco Trail. It is located in Baguio, Benguet, established in year 1903. You can jog and walk around the Camp Janhay vicinity in full of pine trees and cold breeze. Number 24 is Sky Ranch Baguio. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 2018. It is an amusement park that offers recreational activities for locals and tourists. Number 23 is Igor Stone Kingdom. It's located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 2021. It is an Igorot theme park which tells the rich history and culture of the Igorots. Number 22 is Panag Benga Festival. It is located in Baguio, Benguet, established in year 1996. It is also called Baguio Flower Festival. It is celebrated every February where flowers bloom. Number 21 is Camp Janhay. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1903. It serves as a vacation and sanctuary for American servicemen. Number 20 is Benka Museum. It is located in Tuba, Benguet. It was built in year 2006. It is an art museum that houses the collection of Philippine national artist Cabrera. Number 19 is Straight Up Adventure Baguio. It is located in Baguio, Benguet, established in year 2010. It is dubbed as the only motorized zipline in the Philippines. Number 18 is Baguio Museum. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1975. It is an art museum that displays and artifacts related to Cordillera region and history. Number 17 is Valley of Colors. It is located in La Trinidad, Benguet, established in year 2016. It is the Philippines' first and largest community artwork. It is inspired by the favelas of Brazil. Number 16 is Museo Cordillera. Located in Baguio, Benguet, it was built in year 2016. It is the first ethnographic museum in the northern part of the Philippines. Number 15 is Our Lady of Lourdes Grotto. It is located in Baguio, Benguet. It was built in year 1913. It is a Catholic shrine to the Virgin Mary and pilgrimage site located on a hillside. Number 14 is Bell Church. It is located in Lateran that Benguet. It was built in year 1960. It is a Chinese temple of the Chinese Filipino indigenous religious organization. Number 13 is Baguio Botanical Garden. It is located in Baguio Benguet, also known as the Igorot Village. It features a variety of plants and flowers with native huts. Number 12 is Wright Park. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It is famous for its pool of pines, horseback riding rentals, and the mansion. Number 11 is Our Lady of Atonement Cathedral. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in year 1920. Also known as Baguio Cathedral, it is a Roman Catholic cathedral dedicated to Virgin Mary. Number 10 is Mount Pulag. It is located in Cabayan Benguet. It is Luzon's highest peak. It is famous for Sea of Clouds and Milky Way Galaxy at dawn. Number 9 is Baguio City Public Market. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in year 1913. It is a market with stalls for fruit, vegetables, clothing, household goods, and Baguio souvenirs. Number 8 is Laparel White House. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in year 1920. It was a former home of the oldest clan in Baguio. It hosts the Ipugaw Bamboo Gallery. Number 7 is Session Road. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in year 1903. It is the commercial center and the most famous street of Baguio City. Number 6 is Heritage Hill and Nature Park Garden. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in year 1913. It is also known as the Diplomat Hotel. It is a historic building atop Dominican Hill. Number 5 is Lion's Head. It is located in Tuba Benguet. It was built in year 1968. It is the most famous landmark of Baguio. It is a large rock naturally shaped like a lion. Number 4 is The Mansion. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in year 1908. It is the official summer palace of the President of the Philippines. Number 3 is La Trinidad Strawberry Farm. It is located in La Trinidad, Benguet. It is known as the strawberry capital of the Philippines. You can pick and buy strawberries here.
Number 2 is Mines View Park. It is located in Baguio Benguet. It overlooks the mining town of Itogon. It is famous for its picture taking of Igorot clouds. At ang namumunag po sa ating listahan ay sa survey ay ang Binham Park. It's located in Baguio Benguet. It was built in year 1925. It is a man-made lake in the center of the park. A few moments later. Salamat po na napakarami po sa inyo pong panonood. Kung niyo po ito po nagustuhan, ay maaari po natin po itong share sa ating mga friends. Hanggang sa muli po. Goodbye po.